Big headline today, a former HISD executive indicted.
The charges include bribery, conspiracy, wire fraud, and witness tampering. KPRC2's Andy Sirota was in court today as the former chief operating officer appeared, along with a contract vendor who is facing charges as well. Andy?
Christine, bond for Brian Busby and Anthony Hutchison set at $100,000 each. Both men posting bond just a short time ago and walking out of the courthouse.